First comes the Vanguard, unstoppable tank. Then comes a second, attacking the flank. Finally, the General, the highest in rank. A trio of blades, swift as a gale. They cut to the bone and kill without fail. Running into the darkness, fangs snapping at your heels. When at last you stop to rest, a quick look around reveals. You walked straight into a nest, littered with previous meals. Don't stop. Don't linger. Don't sleep in this den. For the beast will find you, and you'll never wake again. A moment of peace, soon to be disturbed. A threat approaches, its hunger uncurbed. It rakes up its lunch, chows down without grace. But inside this nest, for thieves there's no place. It needs to escape, or get air from its face. Cursed hunting ground. Those who set foot there never again are found. For when the bird wyvern comes and unleashes its breath, its virulent poison brings a swift death. Roaming Boone and Dale. A gluttonous brute leaves a sluggish trail. Attempts to sate its hunger prove of no avail. It keeps eating more and more. And with every bite, it succumbs yet further to its destructive appetite. On a frosty mountain range, far from human haunts, an abominable beast does whatever it wants. Is it hare or is it bear? It is neither, so beware. It will drench the snow with blood and leave nothing but despair. Austere mountains, devoid of reason and laws. A rounded mass descends, made of fangs and claws. Tumbling, tumbling, closer and closer. And when it unfurls, your time will be over. A bamboo forest at night. The sound of dancing is heard. Resembling a parasol, but in truth a monstrous bird. Be wary of its figure and its vibrant hue. For once its collar opens, a rain of blood will ensue. A shallow forest stream coursing through the night. Amid the sound of water, a beast prepares to fight. Those who go in unprepared will bow before its might. Bathing in the thorns it waits, using water as its shield. Yellow collar standing proud, its fang shall never yield. Desolate wasteland. Perfect for light-hearted hunts. But do not let your guard down. Don't pull any stunts. For the mud hides secrets, and none of them are good. Where once was sand and water, a monster is now found. Nocturnal creatures coming out to feast. Becoming prey to this long-necked beast. Down the hatch they go, definitely deceased. Craven miscreant, show your mug if you dare. But when it turns to face you, you'd rather be elsewhere. Its perturbing expression, a sight too much to bear. Floating in water, it beckons silently. Once its prey approaches, there is no time to flee. Gut and strength alike. Rank among the greats. Don't get pushed out of the ring. For the abyss awaits. On the road to perdition. Stands a false sentry with a devilish mission. Once it spots movement, it puts its tail in position. Its plan to pelt prey coming into fruition. For this is its territory. Admission. An evening stroll. Looking for a snack to swallow whole. Never mind the taste. Satiety is the goal. Not enough, not enough. The beast growls for more. Anything is game for a true omnivore. Cursed marsh. Said to be haunted. Hostile and harsh. A place of deep peril. A true quagmire. For those who get stuck. Face a fate most dire. In the darkness of the night, fragrant blossoms bloom. As bandits prowl out of sight, a sudden resounding boom. This is not the mountain's roar. Do not be mistaken. What seemed like rocks are rocks no more. And as soon as they awaken, the monster shows its actual form. Both prey and earth are shaken. A miraculous spring, clear as children's song. Deep runs its stream, elegant but strong. A lullaby is sung, soft sounds of seduction. Its dulcet tones inducing sleep and serpentine destruction. Arid plains at night, flames billowing high. This is where she makes her realm. Best to not go. Fire scorching the earth. Lighting up the sky. When her highness sets her eyes on you, it's time to say goodbye. Enter its domain, and the price will be steep. Don't fall for the charm of its shining white gown, for it will tear you up before taking you down. A flying shadow, stalking through the night. Silent as the wind, with eyes shining bright. Always craving blood, lightning running through its fur. When it swoops down on its prey, all becomes a blur. A grudge towards all life, given form in flame. Stalks unsuspecting creatures. That it seeks to maim. Its prey turns round to face it, preferring a hero's death. Knowing that this purple fire will steal its final breath. Pray for its soul. For this creature of pure evil shall swallow the world whole. Tremors in the night. A feline runs in fright, hiding out of sight. But soon it is found, shivering in fear. And when it looks around, its foes already here. Run, young feline, run! You have to get away! For this beast is never done until it snags its prey. Now here is a creature with smugness and guts, haughty and arrogant. Look as it struts. Enter its turf and suffer your fate. Watch as its eyes fill with rancor and hate. Don't try to run, it's already too late. Light blue bubbles, reflecting the moonlight. Fragile and ephemeral, like flowers blooming at night. Traces of a creature, graceful in its precision. Noble, yet beguiling. An entrancing vision. Run, run! The beast is on its way. From the snowy depths. It comes to find its prey. With its chilling breath, it forms a blade of ice. Then it goes out hunting for something to excise. One wrong step, and it's too late. beast hears all, returns I will. A cave of crimson, flames billowing high. That is where he makes his nest. Best to not go nigh. Fire scorching the earth, rains down from the sky. When His Highness sets his eyes on you, it's time to say goodbye. Laying in the dirt, after a hard day's work. A grumpy old beast rises from the muck. Look upon its prowess, its movement full of sparks. Its claws cut through the silence, its fangs bite through the dark. Gaze upon perfection, thunder given form. Either knock its lights out, or die fighting the storm. A deafening roar, rolling over hill and dale. The weak flee in fear, but the strong prevail. On the snowy mountainside, white is drenched with red. When the ancient tyrant hunts, all are filled with dread. Suddenly, a rumbling, a world-shattering sound. Twin horns split the sand below, no longer earthbound. For this is the true ruler of this dry dystopia. Trespasser shall be punished. Protect thy cornucopia. Crawling with a mincing gait. Dressed in a white gown. Aimlessly she roams, queen without a crown. Her beloved children, always by her side. Share their mother's temper. And her fiery pride. At a distant flight, lies an island of fire. There walks a dark beast, a great ball of ire. Wielders of flame, who dare to engage? Succeed at igniting its rage. For it's the top player, and the world is at stake. Dashing across a snowy plain, monsters nipping at the heel. Out of breath, limbs in pain, doomed to end as meal. One last stand, a final try, to die a hero's death. Then help arrives from the sky. Like a divine breath. Desolated ruins. A thief stalks through the mist. Driven by a lust for wealth, it just cannot resist. Begone, O foul miscreant. For these are sacred grounds. The dead dwell here. This is their realm. And you've overstepped its bounds. But other things live here as well, equally concealed. So be mindful of your insolence, lest your fate be sealed. In the halls of Inferno, roam the restless souls. The lone monarch approaches with the fire he controls. He's here to judge the wicked who sully his domain. To dab them with his rage to eternal pain. Nature is a battlefield, steeped in crimson dust. And the smoke of combat summons those who lust for blood and fiery violence and something to combust. Pandemonium galore. Friend or foe irrelevant, it hungers for hot war.
Divine beasts with grace replete. Finally, the twain shall meet. My queen, smite the earth with your thunder. My king, let storm tear the clouds asunder. With lightning, hurricane, we sear and slice. For we are the architects of true paradise. Let us form our final bond to rule the world and all.
Gaze up at the sky in fear. The crimson comet draws near. The light of the stars burns the earth to ash. Rends heaven in twain with a final flash.